Peace building is not about both sidesing everything, that everyone's pain is the same. It does insist that everyone is due a basic level of human dignity. I believe in my heart, and I know from our work, that breakthroughs are possible, but only if we commit to get there together.
Shamo, I agree. For the U.S. to heal, there has to be an acknowledgement of pain and wrongdoing. Right now, everyone's trying to speak, everyone wants to be heard, but who's willing to listen?